I remember going out and seeing George in the garage, and he's fuming. And I go, what's going on? He goes, our daughter is in the news again. And he showed me the video.
She came inside and threw a drink at me.
And I said, well, she had every right to call the police. This girl has been harassing her for 2 years. He did not know that.